So my name is Ben Schafer. I'm in Yost Vlasic's research lab. I'm a PhD student and I'm in my sixth year. My research project is on something a little bit different. We're making very lightweight devices that can levitate in the atmosphere without any onboard power or moving parts. So this is kind of a complicated material science problem because we need something that's very lightweight but can still withstand the forces encountered in the upper atmosphere. So the applications of our technology are threefold. First, there's a lot of climate data that's waiting to be collected in the upper atmosphere that would dramatically improve the accuracy of our current climate models and could also help better our weather predictive capabilities. Second, there's telecoms. So you could put a network of our devices up in the upper atmosphere and they would act like a relay point for different communications. Third, there's defense applications. So those are specific depending on what mission the DoD wants to use them for. But there's a variety of use cases in which we see them being useful. I think one of the biggest things I've learned is that, you know, you really need to know that there's people out there that are going to use your research if you are trying to bring it into a commercial sphere. That's not to say that less applied research isn't useful. Of course it is. But I think, you know, the research going on here at hseas really is in the right realm of commercializability yet scientific interest.